For Valentine's Day, I thought I'd buy a gun.